Is this resistor directly connected to ground? Should that be directly connected to ground? Let's have a look at the board view. I think that's okay if it's like that. I'm going to do a PDF search via Paul Daniel software, if it works, which it's not working, so.